this live stream. Today I've prepared four Russian transcriptions. They're not actually all Russian. The first one was How Fair Is This Spot by Rachmaninoff, a beautiful, based on a beautiful poem about being alone in nature with God. The second one is a transcription by Arcadi Volodos of the Rachmaninoff Cello Sonata. The third one is somewhat Russian because Rachmaninoff transcribed it. That is the Liebesleid, the Love Sorrow. And then finally, Lullaby in a Storm by Tchaikovsky. This second one has a very interesting story. I told my student that I was going to be playing this, and he said, my girlfriend and I at the time were about to separate because she had this scholarship in the Middle East to do Middle Eastern studies, and we were going to probably never see each other again. So I chose a good glass of wine and the proper song. I chose the cello sonata, and she never went. She ended up staying together with me for seven more years. So I really liked that story. This is so full of love, perhaps one of the most beautiful melodies ever written. So thank you again for being here. I hope you enjoy this, and special thanks to all of my amazing family members and friends in the audience, my wife, daughter, in-laws, my piano teacher and her husband, and then Skip Daines and his wife. They've all been some of the closest people to me in my life, so thank you for being here. Thank you. The next piece that I'll be playing is a newer piece for me. This is called Lullaby in a Storm. It's a piece written by Tchaikovsky, transcribed by Arcadi Volodos. And I've played this countless times for my daughter before bed, so I hope you enjoy Lullaby in a Storm. Thank you. like to welcome my beautiful wife, Lindsey, to the stage. While she is coming up, I just wanted to say thank you to a few people. First of all, Jeff Whiteley and Excellence in the Community. They always put on such a high production value concert, and I'm very grateful for them. And if you are interested, please consider supporting them because they help musicians throughout the community. I'd also like to thank the Gallivan Center for hosting here in this beautiful venue. I'd also like to say a special thanks to Skip and Susan Danes for sponsoring the second piano. It's not cheap to bring in two Steinways, and I'm very grateful for that. A few others I'd like to thank are the Salt Lake City Redevelopment Agency, the Salt Lake City Mayor, Aaron Mendenhall, and the Salt Lake City Council, and finally, the Utah Division of Arts and Museums. My wife and I had the privilege of going to Poland twice for the preliminaries of the International Chopin Competition, and have seen all of the beautiful sites that are offered in Chopin's memory, his house, the column in the church where his heart was kept, because his body was buried in France, but his heart was buried in Poland, which is very symbolic. And we have been to many of these Chopin competitions, and I always played the F minor concerto number 2. And so during COVID, I said, I want to learn the first concerto. It means so much to me. Both of these concertos are very special, and there's nothing more special than being able to share it with my wife. I'm so grateful for her, and she is an absolutely amazing artist, has her doctorate in piano performance. So we hope you enjoy our offering of the Chopin Concerto No. 1 in E minor. Thank you.